The stately paddle wheeler has been traveling Frontierland's rivers of America since the park's opening day. Fun fact, the 150-ton riverboat can accommodate 300 passengers. Fun fact 2, no pilot is required to steer the boat, it glides along a track embedded in the riverbed.